I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week I wanted to focus on a set of rackets or set of racket specs that are really close to my heart. And these are rackets that offer a lot of control and feel, but are also light enough and fast enough that you can whip them through contact and get a lot of spin. And so I really feel like these rackets in particular offer the best of both worlds. So let's dive right in to what I've picked out for you this week. First up, we've got the Head Gravity Tour, and I really like the Tour model of the Gravity line because I think it offers a great blend of maneuverability, stability, and then a ton of feel. You're gonna notice all these rackets are 18 mains rackets, and what I like about that dense string bed is it gives me the control to really stay on the gas, take a big swing, even when I'm pushing inside the court and really looking to attack the net or finish off the point quickly with a ground stroke. The dense string bed really gives me that deader controlled feel that allows me to carry the racket head speed, and with racket head speed you can get that spin. So the faster you swing, faster you can get that ball rotating. Love the feel of this Gravity Tour. I think it's an absolute gem. It's my pick of the Gravity lineup right now, so definitely recommend getting, when you get back out on the courts, demoing that one. Another racket I really like and was my pick when we did this V-Core Pro Yonex reviews was the HD. So this is 97 HD. This one has got the HD stands for high density, and that refers to the 1820 string bed. Again, you got that like constant beam on this one, so you're gonna get a ton of feel, ton of control out of it. Dense string pattern for all that control off the string bed and allows for the fast swings to get a lot of spin. So I love this one on the backhand slice, but also I find it very topspin friendly because I can swing it so quickly. Next up is my racket of choice, and it's the Technifiber TF40 305, and this one, this is actually my actual racket. So I've added a leather grip, but it comes stock with a cushion grip. And I've sort of just beefed it up a little bit with a little bit of leather. I haven't had any other weight to this one, and I really like the way this one comes through contact. Again, I get great feel out of this racket. I really feel connected to the ball. Can really sense the depth, direction, love hitting angles with it. And that dense string bed, again, allows me to take big swings when I'm moving to the court. Also gives me a ton of feel when I'm up at net. Another racket, and was I think my most improved pick for Prince, was this Phantom 100X. This again is the 1820 version. Love this racket. I really feel like it offers a little bit more pop and free power than the outgoing Phantom 100s. And with that, just a little get the ball to hop off the court a bit more, get it away from my opponent. Found that really come through on serve too. Again, ton of feel, ton of control, great racket to for the all-court player looking to move inside the baseline, attack the net, finish off points quickly. And then my pick for Babala is the Strike 1820. Again, we went with that dense string bed. And this one I think offers a great blend of feel and power. It's got a little bit more, I think, beam thickness and pop inherent in it, even on a smaller swing than some of the other models. And I really like the way, again, I can attack the ball. I like coming out of defensive situations with this racket. I feel like that added power helps me get some nice depth and get the ball nice and deep and up against my opponent so I can get back in, hug the baseline and start to look to take the offensive. So that's a great offering right there from Babala. And then last but certainly not least, I've got another head racket, and it's from the new Graphene 360 Plus Speeds. And this is the pro version. This racket really won me over. I love the MP, that one's super whippy and fast. If you're looking for a very maneuverable racket with a little higher launch angle, that's a great option. The pro, again, with its dense string bed, had me feeling really dialed in, and I absolutely love this racket at net. I think it's a great doubles racket and a great singles racket for the all-court player who likes to finish off the point with a volley or a short ball. Again, ton of spin out of this one, great feel, and I think the feel of this racket has really been improved, a really standout feature for me for that Speed Pro. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.